Is getting the American hostages back safely among your highest priorities?